This is Stone Cold Steve Austin on a set of Damage. We're right on the banks of the Fraser River, outside of Mission, British Columbia. It's a cool movie. There's a lot of great action in it.
It's a story about a man who gets out of prison and is asked by the wife of the man that he killed to help with an operation for her daughter.
You are going to save my baby's life.
We did a fight yesterday right here on this barge in a circle of dogs. That was probably my favorite fight.
You know, the fight scenes in this movie, I gotta say, they're brutal.
We're playing with a lot of different camera angles, and we're using speed of punches and speed of blows to really bring the audience a very visceral experience.
You buy me a chief, we're gonna be friends after.
You're gonna see Steve Austin kick some butt, man.
Whatever it was that made Austin 316 the most memorable part of my experience growing up watching WWE, now as he transfers into this career as Steve Austin, the actor, very believable, he's very honest, his performance is tremendous.
Don't let the door hit you, one of the good Lord split you.
He's so charming, and he's a good actor, and he's got the physical presence, so he could do anything he wanted, really.
He's reserved in all the best ways, and that type of subtlety, that translates very well to the screen.
It's not only just for the guys, it's also for the women, because there's a really great backstory to it. There's heart, there's drama, there's everything.
It's a good story. I'm banking on it being a good one. And that's the bottom line. Stone Cold said so.